In this demonstration, we're going to format text we have entered onto a web form. I'm going to take this text we entered, I'm going to select it. And we have our format bar here. We can change size, bold it, things like that. I do want this bold. And I'm going to go about an extra large, 24 point, on the bold. And that's all it takes to format text in a web form.